and a half. What's up, LNA gang? We back with another video, and today we're gonna be doing Smacks or Facts.
Facts, baby.
So basically, we
ask each other 5 questions each, yep. And if you get it wrong, we're gonna smack you with it.
And you better not smack me hard enough,
baby. No promises.
Okay.
Let's get into the video.
Right.
Okay. So, what is my exact birthday?
Year is 2002, the month is February, and the date is February, it's February 2nd.
But the year is wrong, baby. My birthday is 2003.
I thought you were born, no, you was born the same time.
Amanda was born the year before me, which is 2002, November.
Oh, you're right. Deasha, wait, can you not smack me hard?
Okay, I'm not smacking.
Come on.
Okay.
Ouch! You smacked me hard.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Okay. I'm getting the video.
Got it in my mouth.
I'm sorry.
What's my shoe size?
In what?
Shoes.
8.5.
Nope.
What is it?
9.5.
All right, babe. What is my favorite color?
Purple.
Okay.
Oh, I got it right. What year did me and what's the name start dating? You should know.
2018.
No, it was in 6th grade, which was 2017.
You never told me that.
Yes,
you
I
never
did.
I first met her at your birthday party in 2018.
Oh, well, I'm going to let you slide with that one. Okay.
Yeah. What year did I move to St. Peter's? St. Peter's, not St. Charles.
D'Asia, I don't even know. You never told me that.
I have. Okay, what grade was I in?
Middle school.
5th grade.
D'Asia!
5th grade.
Well, some element, you know.
Maybe not out there.
Mm-hmm.
Alindo, you gotta let me slap you.
Okay.
Better be glad I ain't slapped you hard that time.
Okay. My questions was in my phone. What's my favorite food?
Seafood.
Nope.
What is it?
No, it's pizza. Give me that.
No, you
Yes,
no,
yes.
You said your favorite food is seafood.
No, I didn't.
Yes.
No.
All right.
No, I didn't.
Okay, how many questions was that? 3?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna pack my teeth. Okay, question.
Okay,
what's
my
shoe size?
It's 7. 7.5? 6.5?
You only get 1 try.
What is it? You didn't know your own shoe size.
I
did
my shoe and the boy tennis shoes are 6.5.
I said
you
that.
You said that after the 3rd check. 1, 2, 3. I should have this before
exactly.
You got the shower.
What year do I graduate? 5.
No,
4,
no, no.
3,
I didn't do that to you. No, I did 2. Not do that to you. Stop. You graduate in 2024.
Nope.
Yes, you graduate 3 years after me. Don't do that. Don't do that. Okay.
We don't even know how many questions
there
we
answered.
There was
like 4.
Okay.
What grade was I when I dyed my hair blonde?
Man, I never even know that you dyed your hair blonde.
Did you really just say that?
You was in 9th grade. Yes! I didn't even know.
Boy!
Your turn.
When did when you know that motorcycle I got? Mm-mm. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. When did I get? What year did I get that for Christmas?
2017.
Was this year 20? Nope, it was 2018. Yes, it was.
All right.
Come on.
Okay. What color did I wear to my first homecoming?
Black and whatever color that was. That dress. What's the color? I don't know. It's like, it's not gold, but it's like tan. Black and tan or whatever you want to call it.
Okay.
Yep. That's when he was going to Francis Albright.
For Zoom.
Oh. When did, Hold on. What year did I start growing my mustache? What grade? Eighth grade.
You did not grow that mustache.
Yes, I did.
No, that does not count.
My hair started coming on my mustache in fifth grade.
No, you're not slapping.
Yes, I am.
All right, then. What grade was I when Akira burnt her back?
Deasha, who knew she burnt her back?
Them two marks on her back.
You was in high school. I didn't mean to say that.
I said what grade?
6th, 7th, or 8th.
No, I was in 5th. It was my 5th grade graduation.
Well, I guess we're going over 5 questions because we answered
this
more.
Video only 6 minutes, but
we can stop it. Like 8 or 10, yeah, one of them. But anyways, when I had my party at Chuck E. Cheese,
when did you have a party at Chuck E. Cheese?
A long time ago. Yep.
5.
No, I said no. Like, what was the party thing?
Alinda, I was probably young myself.
I don't know. Well, I don't care.
No, I know I don't care.
It was Elmer. It was Elmer Street.
No.
Yes.
You're asking dumb questions. I'm never going to know.
No.
Move.
No, you got.
I'm not your mother.
I'm not even going to tell, but you my FC, so you should know that.
From how many years ago?
I don't know.
You don't even know how old you were. Thank you. Okay.
All right, you got to let me ask you a different question.
Okay, go ahead.
All right, give me the
thing. I'll wait to your next question.
All right, what do, what have I been wanting for Christmas, for, like, years?
Do I know it?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure you do.
How many tries do I get?
2. I'm gonna make you get 2.
iPhone.
No.
For years?
Mm-hmm. That I've been asking for. It's something that you...
A real motorcycle.
Nope. A go-kart.
Oh, wait. You had a go-kart before.
That's a crazy cart.
Same difference. All right, come on. If you get it in your hair, I'm punching.
Yes, it's not in your hair. You're making a big mess.
It'll be clean. Right. It's not that big of a mess. We just gotta
yeah, we just gotta wet our bodies.
Okay, so. Anyways. How old was I when I knocked out my front tooth?
Who knew you knocked out your front tooth?
What year was I mean, how old was I when I knocked out my front tooth?
Yeah, Chanel, now you know I don't know that. Because I don't even know. When was it?
You don't even know. 5 or 6.
See, you gotta know the exact number.
I was 6.
Was I even born?
Yes, you were born. Because I was running from a dog. Yeah, I was there.
Fine. You wanna ask those questions?
You asked me when you had your first party at Chuck E.
Cheese. I'm pretty sure that's where everybody had a party at DSU.
No.
Yes.
I thought that was my AirPod. Okay.
What year? Okay, so what year was I born? And you only get 5 seconds. No, 10. 10
seconds.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
you were born
3,
in 2005.
2, 1, 0.
You were born in 2005. You're 3 years younger than me. Thank you. What hospital was I born in?
DHI. All right, you want to ask
what me? Hospital was I born in?
I don't know, DHI.
Okay, I'll ask you another question. Well, lose the two.
DePaul?
That was right.
Oh, we was both going to DePaul.
Okay.
I should never told you that because I was going to ask her that.
Oh, I thought that was my fault. Oh my gosh, I don't know. What kind of car do I want when I get older?
A Mercedes?
Mercedes what?
Benz.
No. You was about to say it the first time.
A Jeep? Mercedes, a G-Wagon?
Yes.
Oh, we twins. I want that too. And I'm going to be a WIA. All right. What's my dream? Well, what's my future car that I want? Or dream car? Whatever you want to say.
I
got three.
No, ain't no, you said future car, not cars.
Okay, well, future cars. I8.
A Lamborghini.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope?
Well, yeah, I'll give it to you. A Lamborghini truck, yeah.
Right, Lamborghini. Camaro.
Nope.
G-Wagon.
Nope. Yeah, that too. But that's half. That's really half.
What do you mean half? It don't half a car. You can't make half of a car. What do you mean?
That's half of the full answer.
Is it a color?
What do you mean?
A Mercedes-Benz G-Wagon.
No.
What do you mean half the answer?
Oh my gosh, Diasha.
Tell me.
Diasha, no.
Tell me.
Five.
It's a G-Wagon.
No, it's not. It's a Rolls Royce.
No, you said it was. That's half.
And then that put together.
Ain't no Rolls Royce G-Wagon.
What are you? There I'm no talking about thing. A Mercedes G-Wagon and I want a Rolls Royce.
That was. No, you said. I said three.
Nope.
I
just, said three. Just let me get it.
No. No. Because you just want to make up answers.
No, I don't. There. Mm-hmm. Okay, you could do the last one or.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
What year do I get my tonsils taken out?
We're gonna do two more questions.
Yeah. How old was I when I got my tonsils taken out? No, what grade was I?
Fifth? What grade?
First. Last question.
I do the last one?
I do the last one.
No, Deasha.
Yes. You said I do the last question.
Come on. Come on. No.
All right.
Please don't smack me hard. You do the arm.
No, I'm not doing the arm.
Okay, come on. Deasha.
That's what you did.
Why did you get it in my head? Oh.
It's on the side of a bed.
The pile of nasty.
Alright, I think that wraps up our
video. Nope.
Yes, you said the last question.
No.
Alright, guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. Post on the post notifications.
We're on the road to 1,000,000. Hey. I mean, 100.